Hello, Cambly learners. I'm Simon. I'm a tutor on Cambly. And today we're diving into the art of building rapport with people. Building rapport is crucial. It allows us to connect and relate to others. It promotes personal connections and contributes to creating comfortable living and working conditions. Strong rapport builds emotional intelligence and interpersonal skills. Whether you're navigating a professional environment or making new friends in a new culture, establishing strong connections is key. So let's jump right in. To kick things off, the best approach is often the simplest. Start with a warm smile. Smile not just with your mouth, but let it reflect in your eyes. And watch as you effortlessly grab people's attention. Our word of the day is grab, meaning to attract attention or make an impression. Remember, language nuances can be fascinating, so check your dictionary later for additional meanings. Given our diverse backgrounds, it's crucial to be aware of various communication styles, gestures, and personal space preferences. Researching and understanding these nuances will make social interactions so much smoother. A friendly greeting, be it a simple hello, morning, or evening, works just like magic. Remember, people are meant to connect, so don't hesitate to shake hands, wave, or simply say hello. Now, let's get familiar with people. Make it a habit to greet those you encounter daily. Personally, I recall saying hello to the guy walking in the opposite direction on my way to work, the bus driver, and that friendly lady at the 7-Eleven. Take some time to look at the dictionary for the word familiar. Familiar, we find, means well known from long or close association or in a close friendship, to be intimate. In a new place, take the time to observe and adapt. It changes how others perceive you or see you. Active listening is another powerful tool. Give your full attention. Respond and confirm what you hear. Communication is a two-way street, so ask open-ended questions to encourage meaningful conversations. Language barriers are common, but they can turn into opportunities for connections. Even if English isn't your native language, people appreciate the effort. Keep it simple. Avoid slang and practice active listening to bridge any language gaps. When meeting new people, finding common ground is vital. Discover shared interests, hobbies, or experiences to discuss. This creates familiarity and strengthens bonds or connections. I made a lifelong friend in a Korean bookstore by reaching for the same book. Our shared interest led to a coffee date and a friendship that grows every day. In summary, building rapport involves embracing cultural differences, active listening, bridging language gaps, and finding common ground. Incorporate these strategies to create meaningful connections in any social setting. We hope this lesson was useful and very helpful. Comment below to suggest future lessons. Now, for those of you unfamiliar with Cambly, it provides instant access to friendly native English speakers, just like me. Schedule your next lesson using the link below. Thank you for watching and have a great day and a great week. Bye-bye for now.